Interestingly, I was the only person here, I think, who was brought in first to audition for a different role. I was brought in to read Debbie, for right? Debbie. Yeah, I was brought in to read for Debbie. No, I was brought in to read for Ted. And I went in and I read for Ted, and casting director said, I'm gonna give you a call back. And I said, you know what, can I read Emmett for you? And she was like, did you not hear me? I said I was gonna give you a call back. And I said, I know, it's just a gut feeling, let me read for you. And I read, and she said, I don't think I've ever said this before, but which role do you wanna come back for? And I said, and this was divine too, because I said, you know what, you brought me in for Ted, bring me back for Ted. And I went into the room to read for Dan and Ron, our EPs. Within 10 seconds, they were whispering to themselves, stop, shh. You're wonderful, you're not Ted. Would you be interested in reading Emmett? And I looked at the casting director and I smiled and said, I'd be happy to. And I stepped outside for a second, I came back in. And I was so blown away by that script. I held that script up the first time I walked in the room and I was like, are we doing this? Are we doing this? Because if we're doing this, I'm in.